Hey everyone, so tonight we are making chocolate covered peanut clusters. Easy, simple. Okay, so on the stove here, I just have water bath, empty bowl. And these are what I have. So just melt the wafers and chocolate chips. I'm just using what I have. Use what you have. Whatever. I'm not making a special group now. Because I'm using what I'm using, I'm not tempering. I'm going to add some shortening to it. The shortening will help kind of stabilize it so, like, when you touch it, it won't melt so easily because shortening will harden a little bit. Where if you do just straight chocolate and you don't temper it, it'll just melt straight away. So, go ahead and melt this. And while this is melting, get probably 2 sheet trays of parchment ready. And then, once it's melted, ready to go. It's easy. See y'all in a few.
Alright, and we're back. So, as you can see, chocolate's completely melted. I mean, just what I'm kidding. I'm using Honey Roasted Peanuts. I was at my friend's house the other day. Her husband made this exact thing. I was like, oh, I want to make it. You had nuts you wanted, you could do regular peanuts, pistachios, cashews, almonds, walnut, anything you wanted. And you could add stuff to it. You could do like coconut or whatever. And you could do white chocolate, dark chocolate, milk, anything you wanted. You could even do like dried fruit in it. Anything you wanted, really. So, let's see how much I can really put everything in. And coat it. Mm-hmm. Yeah. I'm going to scoop it. Yeah, that's way too big. Okay, so a little smaller. Even too big. Yeah, that's good. Alright. So, yeah, so about that. That's like the perfect size. Now, if you wanted, you could put this in the fridge or freezer to make them cool and melt. Come together faster. I'm gonna let them get room temp, and then I'm gonna finish these, and we'll be back when they're ready to eat. Yummy. All right, and we're back. Yay. All right, not all of them are cool yet, but most of them are. So we're gonna go ahead. They're all good. It might be your favorite candy. I can make it at home yourself, so easy. Alright, you guys have a great night. I'm gonna eat these and get more even fatter. Bye.